An Aries stranded at the merry-go, I'm aerial. My heart soars, pouring through stereos. But everywhere I go, I take you with. I can't escape your grip. Wait for this plane to lift, just to see your face again. Tell me where to be, anywhere, and I'll probably make the trip. Never again will I sit and watch the passing time. I gave up everything, how could you judge where I'm at in life? I did the number one thing a man could ever do. Took it from my motherfucking fam and still was there for you. There's not a weight I'm unwilling to bear. I'm prepared to do anything to not ever feel the woman that I love. Tell me that I'm not good enough. Just adjustment in abundance, and brother loves one son above, bitch. You were so beautiful. Every time I looked at you, swore that I was sightseeing. It's like being tossed in the pages of a novel by Nick Sparks. There's an empty spot next to Chris Smart. I just wish that we could walk again through Campus Park, hold hands and talk about things from our past. Darkness, we fought together, found each other in the dark. Oh, the color of the city, pretty loving in my heart. Sometimes I close my eyes, see your face and wanna cry, because I know deep down inside you may never be mine. And I knew that the time I drove away when mom died, and I knew that in New York when we were kissing goodbye. But somehow our lives have always been intertwined. You've been living yours, I've been piecing back together mine. A soul that's real as mine, don't know that you'll ever find. But for sure I gotta thank you for the way you give me drive. I'm inspired. Begins to melt away, and I felt myself praying. Melt upon a stage, thought I saw you on the balcony and waved, shouting to an angel. Would you be down for me today, like how we used to be? Well, then my mind blurs, and I'm suddenly in Watkins Glen, trying to find her. Need to tell her that we're not just friends. Navigate the gorges for the natural way she's gorgeous. I finally reach the top and see her standing by the horses. I take a breath and go to hug her from behind. But then I wake up in my own bed, regretting all the time that I've wasted on productive kitchen aprons and that bus dish. I trust that something's gotta give, won't end up nothing. Limbo escaping when the window is gaping open. I'm crawling out of hell, doing it all for myself. The walls were closing in, now I'm breaking out. Ring the bell, maybe someday I'll take you out and tell you what I'm about. But for now,